adventures of being part of an independent film project with sort of no budget, and but still really fascinating things. And the name of this project is called Razulia's Song. So when you have a story that you've decided to title by a song, kind of your song, and I was asked to write one for it. Now, the story is a Lithuanian fairy tale of a young girl who follows the older religion, follows a goddess, and her young love against the Christian Germans who are taking over Lithuania, and the various lengths that certain people will go to gain power within lands, and the very struggle of possible gods themselves. And underneath it all, there's a young girl and a song that she remembers. She sings to her love. She sings it on their wedding night. Sings it, but she thinks he is dead. And the song continues to be sung throughout. Sleep, my darling, my only. I am your rose, for you I'm blooming. There is no There is no storm that can break me. Oh, my darling, I still bloom for you. Sleep, my darling, my only. I am your wolf, for you I'm howling. There is no hunter that can find me. There is no chain that can bind me.